are very happy that somebody is pushing us to keep especially our area neat and clean. If anybody is spitting and all that, we can request them 5 to 6 times, you know. Then we will clean in front of them that you all are making dirty place, we will clean for you. So at least they will understand.
बहुत चेंजेस हुए हैं मैडम, बहुत चेंजेस, मतलब सब जगह जो है दुकानदारों ने अच्छी तरह से रिस्पॉन्स दिया है कि बोला कि ये कि सिर्फ महापालिका की जवाबदारी नहीं है, पूरा हमारे भी जवाबदारी है करके वो भी इसमें शामिल हो रहे और बोल रहे कि हम ऐसा ही करेंगे और कुछ रहे काम रहेगा तो बताओ.
The stumbling blocks are basically the passers-by who don't find it wrong to throw things on the road which they finished use of. The reason being, it's not their own property, it's not their house, it's not their shop, so they don't really care. So that is the major stumbling block. It's a question of, it's not my baby, so I don't care. So what we are trying to do on Ferguson College Road is to create ownership of the footpath in front of your shop.